This video will demonstrate how to log into Citrix from the web, how to print in Citrix, how to close programs correctly in Citrix, and how to log out of Citrix. First, log into Citrix. Go to myapps.und.edu and log in with your NDUS identifier. Once in Citrix, single-click on a program icon to launch that program. There are two reasons you may see an error when you open a Citrix program. The most common reason is that all available copies of the application are currently in use. Please try again later. In this case, you do not need to contact the system administrator. The other reason this could appear is because you did not exit a program correctly in Citrix and your session is stuck. We will cover how to correctly close a program in a moment. Next, I'll show you how to print from a program in Citrix. By default, the primary printer you have set up on your local computer will be the only printer that you can print to. If you would like to choose another printer, you'll need to make that printer your default by going to your control panel, clicking Devices and Printers. Select the printer that you want to be the default, right-click, and set as default printer. Now I'll show the proper way to close a program in Citrix and how to log out of Citrix. When you've finished using a program in Citrix, it is very important to properly exit the program and log off the Citrix system. Otherwise, you could receive an error the next time you try to open a program. You can exit most programs in Citrix by going to File in the top left corner and then selecting Exit or Close. Do not click the red X in the top right corner. Doing so will cause your session to get stuck and you will not be able to use a Citrix program until your session is cleared. If this has occurred, you'll need to wait at least 20 minutes for your session to release. Finally, to log out of Citrix, click on the Log Off button located in the top right corner of the Citrix application page.